Hello all, this is Dswank, and what I'm doing is, this is kind of just a brief, hey, look at what's going to be showing up on my channel soon. I got a hold of a device that I can use to record, old console games. So, I mean, part of my channel is talking about nostalgia, and I really haven't hit that hard yet. And this is, well, this is an old Super Nintendo game called Super Earth Defense Force. Bullet Hell, from back when one of the strategies in Bullet Hell was to throw enough stuff on screen that you could slow the processor down on whatever you were playing. Well, not the processor, but slow down the game engine itself with just so much stuff going on. Give you more reaction times. What I'm going to be doing is, well, right now I've managed to get my Super Nintendo to work. I haven't been able to get the Nintendo 64 or the regular Nintendo functioning yet. So I'm working on those. I may have to go out and buy one of those, the Nintendo knockoffs, and have them, or use that one for recording the other things. But I was curious if there were any games that stood out people would like me to take a look at. Or if you'd just like me to kind of sit down and play through what I have, my collection. Which, if I don't get a response, that's what I'm going to do. I've got some projects that I've got to do, or recording bits I would like to do with, intros and things, but yes, I'm moving forward on this, and I hope y'all are looking forward to this as well, because these are the things I grew up with, and I enjoy them still quite a bit now. I think what I'll do is I will sit back and let the rest of me playing this, mission, level, because I actually beat it this time through. I'll let that cycle through so you can, see how some of the old graphics look and things like that. I did enjoy it quite a bit, and just kind of get a feel of the old nostalgia. So, I hope you will enjoy this, and are looking forward to the nostalgia look at older games, or old games, or however you want to describe it, and I we'll see you next time. If you've enjoyed this or are thinking about enjoying the nostalgia view, or whatever I end up calling the series, go ahead, hit like, subscribe, so you can, one, I know you are looking forward to it, and two, you'll be notified when I put up an episode, and I will see you next time. Until then, buh-bye.